Okay, this is the first ring of a two-ring tank. The most important thing is that it's round, that your measurements are round, the diameter, and that the surface is level. On the first strake, all nuts and bolts should be tightened 100% before continuing on to the next level, otherwise the tank will be unstable. The top open holes are open for the next line, next ring to come on. Those holes have to be clear and perfectly open before tightening commences. So we've moved the tank to the permanent site now. We're about to put the lining in. We've covered up all the bolts. And once the lining's in, we're going to put the vermin proofing on the truss, and then we will start the roof. At the moment, we're just busy taping up all the bolts to protect the liner on the inside. Okay, so this particular tank is very versatile. It's very easy to transport because it can be packaged in small pallets. There's a wide range, variety of sizes. It can go up to easily 1.3 million liters. This particular one is a 9,500 liter. Very suitable for homesteads and for rainwater catchment.
Nabaki Afrika.